collects the rebound. Abel Porter. Porter on the right wing. Down low to Bean. Bean holds, lays it up and in. Still working the hit dribble. Nice touch pass in the lane. Collected and blocked away by Dorius. He'll have none of that. Miller comes away with it. Aggies right now with 13 rebounds already in this game. Brock straightaway three. Yeah. Early in the offense says, yeah, I got it rolling. Let's go. Oz tries to get the rebound, but instead Anderson comes away with it. Aggies want to run. Bairstow back to Porter. Down low to Anderson all by himself, and he'll throw down the dunk. Thank you very much.
He kind of shot that hook. That was a no-look hook.
No-look hook.
That was a no-look hook.
I like it. Brock Miller down low to Dorius, who throws down the dunk. Hands over to Merrill. Screen from Karbowski. Merrill caught up in traffic, so he works it to Miller, who takes a long three, and he knocks it down. Off the iron, but there for the offensive rebound is Justin Bean. Abel Porter collects, drives, down to Bean. Bean right-hand layup up and in. Block lands, it gets caught up in the lane. Shot blocked away by Karbowski. Bounce pass to Bairstow, attacking with the left hand. Lays it up and in, draws the foul.
He's wearing him out.
He's breathing heavily on that sideline. Get it to Brock Miller on the inbound. Bounce pass from Diogo Brito, and he lays it up and in. And just like that, Brock's got 21 on the night. But, Coach, 44-18 rebounding discrepancy in this game.
Yeah,
ball deflected, stolen away. Bean to Bairstow. Bairstow down the lane, throws down the dunk. And the Aggies up 88-38. Long three taken and made. Eastman working right to left to Kowalski, who tries to drive baseline against Stahl. Lays it up and in over the top of Stahl. Eastman driving, puts a shot up, floater up and in. Top to Anderson, back over to Brock Miller, coming around a screen. Brock swings it over to Anderson, to Groot Pham. Groot Pham, push shot up and in. Good to see him knock down a bucket. Still a couple points away from his career high. Ball on a cross-court pass, stolen away by Eastman. And this shot is blocked by Bairstow, but they're going to call Bairstow with the goaltend. Bairstow loses the handle. Ball goes off his hands. He collects. Back over to Brock Miller for three. Yes! There's his career high. Brock Miller knocks it down. 27 points.